I'm going to try to wrap Christmas presents today because I'm running out of time. And yeah, I'm probably gonna turn on the light because I was trying to make natural light work and it might be a little dim in here. I got my mom to wrap the first one. This isn't obviously the finished look, but alright. I've got everything that I wrapped with last year, and I may still use some things from last year for this year. I'm not really sure because I might run out. And I've got a Christmas sweater on that was my grandma's, which probably won't last either because I get really hot, so I'm probably gonna change into a short sleeve. So much for that. So I'll be right back and I'm gonna change into comfy clothes. I don't know how YouTubers wear long sleeves and all that stuff all the time, because most of them, well, not, I'm not gonna generalize, but a lot of them live in California, and it's snowing here, but I can't wear this. I mean, yeah, so I'll be back. I'm back with the light on and a different shirt. So I guess I'll just start wrapping. I've started doing themed wrapping. Like last year I did these silver tags and this silver twine with these bows. So, and this paper. This year I wanted to do emerald, which is what I plan on doing. So I'm doing emerald with chalkboard gift tags. I thought it would look nice together. And that's pretty much all of it. So I'll just start wrapping. Hi guys, if you're watching, you just watched me just spend 23 minutes trying to wrap a present. Hey guys, we are going to Christmas wrap, and as you know probably, I despise Christmas wrapping. It is the bane of my existence. So I guess you just get to watch me hate it. I've done my best to cover up everything so that maybe I can post this video earlier than Christmas. So yeah. I'm just gonna go ahead and get into it. You guys are probably thinking, is she really going to wrap a bag? And yes, she is, because I didn't have any more boxes. And, well, the two boxes that I do have, I actually put my tripod on top of them. So, she is going to wrap a bag. And that's really what Christmas is all about. You know, getting together in unison and working everything out. This is actually probably going to be one of the easier things to wrap, because it's smaller, and that just brings me joy. It really does, because as we all know, I hate wrapping. This part's worse. Just, you think that I could manage to get a nice glide? Nope. Not at all. I have to go all the way up, and Christmas wrapping is my workout for the day because I don't do anything. Okay, so, oh Lord, probably turn this upside down. My mom, you know, when she teaches me every year how to Christmas wrap, she's just like, and I like to get a nice crease. Can you really get a crease though if you're wrapping a bag? So whoever this is going to, which I know who it's going to, pretty sure this is going to Trey. I don't really think you'll care. I mean, most of these people who are getting these gifts aren't gonna care what they're wrapped like. They're really gonna care about what's inside, because I'm pretty bomb at gifting, if I do say so myself. Most people would cut off its excess, and honestly I might, because it's kind of bugging me. But normally I probably would just leave it and then let it bother me until I decide to cut it off. In my last video, if I do get to posting it, it took me 23 minutes just to wrap my first present, which was lovely. You can probably sense the aggression in this. See, this is why people don't wrap bags. It looks like parchment, you know what I mean? Like parchment. Like a nice little old timey package. And I mean, I'm all for it and everything, but I'm not cutting the gifts. That would suck. I don't think I am. Now it just looks like candy. Maybe if we go like, ooh, snazzy. Ooh! See that? Nice. Then it's like we just made a little paper airplane. Love. Okay, maybe not as much as I thought. Oh, it looks like a little envelope. Love. I don't know if you can see it, but I mean, it's decent. It's not my favorite, but you know, it's okay. Probably gonna have to double tape this because it is thick. Okay, now for the other side. Oh, you know, that is sloppy. Love that. Not my best work. But you know, who cares, really? It's Christmas, you know? It's honestly, it's not terrible. It's not the worst. Something. Are they doing this in hell? Like, is this what they're doing? You know, because honestly, I wouldn't put it past them. You know what I mean? Like, this is what I would make people do if I were going to torture someone. I'd make them wrap presents. You know, because you know that you're not gonna get the gift. It's not yours, first of all, and second of all, it's terrible. Like, you know what you're thinking? Oh my gosh, why is she cutting this? You know, and I'm a little bit thinking that too. Everything works out. Nobody panic. Definitely cutting this one because, I cut it so close. But I'm just glad that I cut it to the line. That would have been pretty tragic if I had to cut it again. Oh, that's perfect. That's great. You know, honestly, this is why people are so stressed out during holidays, is, you know, wrapping. It's not even about the gifts. It's wrapping. Because they're just like, oh man, I'm gonna have to wrap all this stuff. Especially the people with ginormous families. You know? Or the people who decide to go all out for one Christmas. And one Christmas only. And then ultimately regret it when it's wrapping time because of this. Okay, it's been an hour and 44 minutes, probably more. Well, I know it's been more. But I've gotten everything besides my parents' gifts wrapped. And I feel awful. But everything's wrapped. So, other than, you know, their gifts. And I feel like I'm almost out of paper. So that's not good. I guess that's it. Like and subscribe if you want to. You don't have to. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and yeah. So, bye.